So the risk management policy that we have in the company is related to the company's exposure to the financial markets for foreign exchange, commodities, and interest rates. So that's Treasury's unique mandate to help the company manage. So we believe we need to bring the most insightful kind of view of what's happening in those markets, and then the implication on our portfolio and our business plans over the upcoming 12 or 24 months. So we do some relatively sophisticated earnings at risk modeling, and then we have a very standardized approach to presenting the risk in that portfolio to senior management. That accompanies some perspective around the implications at the 95th percentile from a risk perspective against current year earnings, where that risk might be emanating from, so commodities, foreign exchange, what particular commodities or foreign exchange might be driving that risk, how the diversification benefit in the portfolio is behaving, what sort of results and benefits do we have from that. We also then provide management some perspective around what sort of hedging activity we might want to do. Now, frankly, we do no hedging because of the high diversification benefit in the portfolio, but we also then take that perspective and go to our operations and talk about what they can do to help the company reduce its exposure to those financial markets.